Hello, we are back with a little bit more Skyrim. We have just got the ceremonial war axe from over here. And now we're going to try and get the ceremonial something from over there. I was here earlier and I couldn't quite figure out how to get it. I'm sure I'm just missing something painfully obvious as usual. But we'll keep looking around and I will find it. Did I go up here? Yeah, okay, that wasn't really that hard, was it? Don't know how I didn't manage this last time. But I got it here now. Oh, you're gonna hit me, aren't you? Can I hit you now instead? Yep. Oh, we see that dust explode from his face as he got stabbed in the heart. That's how it works in real life as well. Someone stabs you in your heart, dust explodes from your face. I want the skull, but I don't know why. Ooh. I love that though. Where'd it go? Did you just take that skull? Okay. Very cool, very cool. I knew that was coming, hence why I jumped on the throne. Coffin thing. All good stuff, people. All good stuff. Any nice loot in here? No. Okay, I should, theoretically, be slightly safe until I get back to that the main room where I put these weapons in the hole. I'm going to put my weapon in the hole in a completely non-innuendo-ish way. This is the first time in ages. Time slows down if you're blocking Junkanani's power attack. How does that hit the shield? Did no damage. First time in rage, that's not a spare perk point. Oh well. I'm feeling good at the moment. Feeling good. We are going up this middle bit. We've met Armand. He was down there somewhere. Basically told us he wants to kill the Emperor. Because he's kind of badass like that. And he was French. Which means I don't like him. Defeat Kevenel. Oh, I'm quite nervous now. I need to save it. I'm ready. Ready on F5, which is quick save on PC. Save. Let's go kick Kevenel's ass. Woo! Here, water. Lots and lots of water. Anything over here before I walk over there and die? No. What are you? Are you alive? No, but something over there is. Let's search the corpse. I'll come kill you in a minute. Ooh, fear poison. Salt pile, always useful. Yep. Cool. Right. Ah, hello. Ash. I'm hoping it was just him being sneaky and making lots of noise. Bring it on, bitch. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Wait, not bro. Not that I say bro. Come at me, sir. Come at me, honourable gentleman. Or something. Well done, Lid. Just popped in there and knocked him out. Can I want my stamina back before I go tick? Actually, let's save it again. Oh, wrong button. You ready for this, guys? We're going to go take out whatever the hell that is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Did you play that game? Right, I died. I died. I wasn't really paying attention. I was trying to dragon shout. It wasn't working. Probably because I was dead. So... that went well. Venal the Tongue. Oh, this guy's a shit ton of health. And I'm dead again. Wow. Okay. Wow. I do not stand a chance against this guy. He's actually destroying me. You know what? I'm going to come back later. I genuinely don't think I'm meant to be killing this guy yet. Let's go do this. Let's carry on with the Dark Brotherhood. And I will come back here later. It's in my quest log, so I'm not going to forget about it now anyway. So, come on, let's get out of here, please. Well, he's tough as hell. It's not just him, it's him and his Draugr friend who summoned a Frostatronic, and then he was being all psycho and blah blah blah. Basically, I'm not ready for that yet. But I will be. I'll come back at some point. I like that. You know, the game should have bits that you can't handle it. Like at the start of the game, people got bitchy because they were getting destroyed and one hit by giants. You're not meant to be able to kill a giant at level 1. What do you expect? Nope, the guy's angry at you again, guys. He's so angry. It scares me. Just turn around. I don't want to look at your face. Thank you. Let's go to the Brotherhood Sanctuary. Thingamajig. Onwards to glory and quest hand-ins, which is pretty much the same thing. Siphis the Dreadlord. Basically, the Dark Brotherhood worships Siphis and the Night Mother. But the Night Mother, Siphis is a god. And, you know, it's infinite as the void, apparently. Whereas the Night Mother is real. I shall know, because if you're watching the videos, you'll see me getting a coffin with her. With her, I mean her corpse. She wasn't alive in with me in the coffin. It's not like that game, what's it called? 10 Minutes in Heaven or something that kids play. Not kids. I really hope kids don't play it. I don't really know the backstory about the Night Mother. All I know is she's revered and everyone loves her. I would like to point out something odd. It's been 200 years since Oblivion. That's when this game takes place. Technology hasn't advanced in the slightest.
All right. You're joking. What's this? By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago.
It was. That's how the game started. The first game.
No, she Oblivion. Certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what. But what we now have before us... You're damn right we'll accept it.
Hoorah!
If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory? But this is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter and figure out where we go from here.
I agree.
This amulet. I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. I want to know where it came from, how much it's worth, and if we can actually get away with selling it. And there's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory.
Delvin
He's
Mallory.
A fence, a private operator. Works out of the Ratway in Riften. Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. That's fine. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted.
Okay, cool. Let's go! I wonder if... because I've got another quest. I picked up that weird gem before. Where is it? Is it in here? Yeah, maybe he'll appraise that for me as well. Two birds, one stone. Have you ever killed two birds with one stone? It's really not that easy. Anyways. Yeah. As always, if there's any tips or tricks you guys want to see, if there's anything you need to know about Oblivion, anything you're stuck on, anything you want particular help with, let me know. I'll work up a tips and tricks, stick it online, and we can get some stuff going. Hopefully, the creation kit comes out soon, and we get some proper mods on the go. Until then, we shall make do with stuff. I mean, there's stuff out there. You have to look. But there is stuff out there. To Riften. If you go on the Elder Scrolls Nexus, the Skyrim Nexus, basically, there's a couple of mods. There's some that clean up the characters. There's some that change female underwear because that's what modders do. I don't know why, but they're obsessed with nudity, most of them. What else have we got? There's some reskins for stuff like the steel sword and stuff, make it look a bit better. There's some fixes to the dark elves. Apparently they have bad foreheads, so that needed changing. There's a few mods out there. They're not proper mods. They're done basically basically people have got hold of the texture files and done what they can with them. It's not proper modding or anything, but it's
I don't know you. Hello. You and Riften looking for trouble.
But it's better than nothing.
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
Huh.
Then we're speaking the same language. Good. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? Get in good with them and you'll find her. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace.
Brynjolf.
I'm sure he could use someone like you.
Cool. Many, many new quests. However, priorities first. Amulet to Delvin Mallory. Which is a rather beautiful name. I'd kill to be called Delvin Mallory. I believe I have to go below, don't I? Into the sewers.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered.
Oopsie daisy. Swimming in sewer water. There we go. Open the Ratway. So this is where all the Thieves Guild hang out, basically. Apparently, see, it's weird, most of the guilds from Oblivion have kind of fallen away. The Mages Guild disbanded. I mean, they've got the Winterhold College or whatever it's called now, but the actual guild disbanded. The Thieves Guild are like a shadow of their former selves. Now they just hide out in the sewers.
Over here.
Apparently they're very angry at me for something.
Son of a... You'll need to do better than that.
Swing! Swing! Yeah, so a Thieves Guild have fallen from grace, as you can see. They're all trying to kill me for some reason. I don't know if this is a Thieves Guild, but there's people trying to kill me, so I don't approve. Maybe these are just... I don't know. Mage's Guild disbanded. The Dark Brotherhood are really just a shadow of the former selves in terms of power. You know, they're not in a major city anymore. They don't have anyone in their pocket. In Oblivion, the Dark Brotherhood had the Mayor of Shadenhall firmly in their pocket, and they don't anymore. Hello? It's whatever. Damn traps. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just walking around. Ah! Jesus Christ! Fuck me, that came out of nowhere. Fucking hell. You're trying to hit me. He's actually doing damage. Huh. Heal. I'll do. Oh yeah, I got this arm, didn't I? So apparently that means it's not on my favourite list anymore, which would make sense. Ow! Bear traps. I wondered what was hitting me. Anyways. Could have a quick bash on an alchemy table, see what we've got knocking around, eh? Damage health. Oh, got a new effect. Lingering damage magicka. Alchemy really is a bitch to level up. it takes forever. But anyways, that is it for this video. I'm gonna take some mead first. I will see you in the next episode, guys, as we continue on through the rat. The what's it called? No, God, don't mean to do that. The ratway. We continue on through the ratway, trying to find the appraiser who will judge our gem for us. The amulet that we got from Armand. Thank you so much for joining me. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill by now, guys. Cheers.